Zircon is born.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not at all deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Planet should we go to?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness. Boom! That's how it's done!
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find. Hey!
Ratchet, perhaps the turret could help blast through that door.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Got it!
Yeah.
Ah, I see we have visitors. It's the mates from Galactic Mora. I hope you like my because you're never ever leaving!
Zircon, die. Mr. Zircon is dead. Mr. Zircon will punch you in the face with bullets. Flee before Mr. Zircon.
Send those strike teams to Section 3 and annihilate them before I lose my patience!
Grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool! Grind boots!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. On the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Wicked! Now you're almost too powerful!
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
And the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopussies, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Mr. Zircon's time with crates?
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one! Nice work.
Mr. Zircon does not require bones. His currency is pain.
Things I do for you, pal.
Mr. Zircon!
Out of ammo. Got it. Yeah. Huh? Blech. Disgusting.
Tell you what, I actually have a top-secret Trek Industries infopot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Huh? of ammo.
Myself at parties as a brain scientist. That sounds much more impressive than a assistant Vlarg outpost consultant.
Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Here's your info bot.
Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Vlarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Vlarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Ever smell a telepathopus brain? Smells like cotton. Candy. Weird, huh?
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.